But here you are, what by Earth population standards would seem to be a small cluster of consciousness. Here you are, contemplating from your broader perspective. Here you are, realizing, maybe for the first time, the benefit of what all of that contrast provides for you. And here you are, like everybody else on the planet, creating a vortex, only you understand that your vortex exists. So you have an option that most people don't have. You have an option of looking forward to the unfolding of what you've put there, rather than being beat up by the reality that currently exists. Everyone on the planet stands on a platform that is really wonderful, in that you have stability beyond your ability to even realize it. So much about your environment, you don't have to worry about at all. And in that unnecessary or absence of worrying about the unnecessary things, you get to be on this leading edge where you get to create in the new environment, in the new way. Understanding vibration and understanding law of attraction gives you a skill set that only a small part of your civilization has stumbled on before. Just understanding that you are an extension of source energy and that the larger part of you still exists gives you an advantage, because you now understand that that larger part of you is active with you here today, which, if you will think about what we've talked about here today, means, or will give you a reason to understand how your guidance system works, what negative or positive emotion means.